Hey guys, Corey here. I'm out in Georgetown, Texas. I'm in the process of cleaning, I think like 5 rooms and some stairs and a couple closets. I've already done this room here downstairs, done this one, and I've done the closet. So not really anything to see. I think that was probably the room that had the most soil and the most wear in it. Right here, turned out pretty well. You can see my footprints coming through here. And, you know, all of your traffic is coming from this door to the bathroom. You can kind of see how the traffic pattern goes. So it's pretty heavily worn there. All right, let's go take a look upstairs where I haven't begun yet. Get everything ready to go. The stairs, everything is kind of just not extremely soiled, but just kind of dingy from being lived on for however many years. Up here, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, I'm gonna start here in the big media room. It's pretty nice. I'm gonna spray this one, and I'm gonna treat this one too, clean these both. Then we'll go to these two guys here. This room here and do it. And I'll finish up with this room. And then I'm gonna do the stairs. And there's a closet underneath the stairs that needs some attention too. It looks like it actually had foot traffic in it, which is rare. I'm gonna set the camera up here, and we're gonna clean this room first. So I will return. Thank you. done. Yeah, did this one and this one here. Turned out really good. So now I'm gonna go over here and do these other two. I'm gonna do this guy here. And this guy over here. Alright. give it a look. This room turned out all right. Hallway. This room here. All right, we got one room left. Right here in this portion of the hall. So we're going to be next. Put the camera down here. I shall return. the upstairs done, the downstairs done. So now all there's left is the stairs. And then there is one, as I mentioned, that little closet under the stairs that we're gonna clean. In most cases, almost every case, you can skip these because nobody walks in them, but this one here has actually got some foot traffic in it. And it looks like a little dog might have peed over there in the corner. It's my best guess. All right, I'm gonna set up my little machine here to do the stairs, and I will check back in momentarily. Hey guys, we're all done now. Let's take a look around and see what I did. We'll start where I originally began. Let me dry over here. In the downstairs master, heaviest wear there. All right, and we finished up with the stairs. We also did the closet. Take a look at the closet right quick, just because it's here. All right. Not really much to see. Turn that off. Stairs turned out good. They're still wet because I just finished. Take a look upstairs at everything I did up here. This was the last room upstairs that I did. We'll turn that off. This room, I'm gonna leave this light on, fans on, it's not too bright. Right here, just gonna turn the fan on and the light off. All right, this large living area. And over here, the game room. And it really doesn't need carpet replacement. It's good shape for another five years or so. The heaviest wear is on the stairs and in the master bedroom. All right, guys, I appreciate you watching. Like I always say, you're always welcome to text me questions. If you're local or live within an hour of Austin, I'm available to come help you with your carpet, whether it be cleaning, repair, stretching. I do tile and grout cleaning, and I do upholstery cleaning. Thanks for watching. God bless.